好，这边呢，我们把课文再慢慢的读一遍。OK，好，Ryan Fei，Mrs. Smith's living room is large. Mrs. Smith's living room is large. 啊，读出来不要怕重复。OK。There is a television in the room. The television is near the window. There are some magazines on the television. There is a table in the room. There are some newspapers on the table. There are some armchairs in the room.The armchairs are near the table. There is a stereo in the room. The stereo is near the door. There are some books on the stereo. There are some pictures in the room. The pictures are on the wall.啊，那么这课的重点应该放在大家在复习的时候应该放在 there be 句型的什么单数和复数的什么操练，就是交替使用上。啊，那你看还有一些简单的介词短语的使用啊，大家要熟悉，比如说 in the room 在这个房子里 near the window 你可以画一下，在这个窗户附近 on the television 电视机上面啊 on the table 啊，以下面的 near the door on the stereo 以及下面的这个 on the wall 啊，这一个介词短语。好，这边我再带读一下，这边只读这个介词短语，从下面每一行呢只要有的我都带读一下。好，第二行开始 ,In the room, near the window, on the television, in the room, on the table, in the room, near the table, in the room, near the door, on the stereo, in the room, on the wall,还有几个名词呢，这个读音上比较难一点，我们从这第一行开始，就是名词个别如果难，我觉得大家可能有读音问题的，我再大读一下。好，从第二行开始 ,Reality, television, television, magazine, some magazines, newspaper, some newspapers, an armchair, some armchairs, the armchair,The armchairs. Okay, next one. Stereo. A stereo. Some stereos. The stereo. A book. Some books. A picture. Some pictures. 好，给大家30秒时间再过一下这课文。Okay.好，把课文的单词在最后带读一下。Ramfi, living room, near, window, armchair, door, picture, wall. OK, 我们这一课呢，先课本先放一放，我们拿出补充材料，看看音标。OK。我们还是翻到第二页，看看把前面的几个音标再复习一下。好，跟读一下。Ramfi, 一一一一哎哎哎哎，好，看看底下的这几个也带读一下。A bad apple, big apple, a fat cat, a hot potato. 好，底下的口语我来说一下。Hi, hello, hello, how do you do? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, how are you?How are you going? How are you all keeping? Fine, thank you, and you? Well, thank you, and you? What about you? How about you? Not too bad. Pretty good. Couldn't be better. Just so so. I'm just my old self. Nice. Glad. Pleased. To see you. To meet you. Nice to see you too. Same here. Pleasure. Honor. It's my pleasure to see you. It's my pleasure to see you. It's my honor to see you. Haven't seen you for ages. Haven't seen you for ages. Haven't seen you for a long time. Haven't seen you for a long time. Long time no see. 好，我们看到下面一页的第三页，好，跟读一下 ，we are free， 底下的跟读一下 ，we are free，lose one's shirt，keep one's shirt on，eat like a bird，a small potato，OK，我们把底下的来读一下 ，we are free，see you，see you soon，see you later，see you next time，good night，goodbye。Bye bye. It's nice to see you. How time flies. I have to be going now. I must go off. I must be off. I must be leaving. I suppose I'd better go. I'm really enjoying meeting you. It's a pleasure to be with you here.It's a pleasure to be with you here, but I can't believe that time has come to say goodbye to you. I can't believe that time has come to say goodbye to you. Thank you for all you've done for me. Thank you for all you've done for me. Let's keep in touch. Don't forget to drop me a line. Don't forget to drop me a line. All the best to you.Remember me to your father. We must get together again soon. We must get together again soon. 我们来具体看一下下面一课的。好，把这个爆破音来读一下。好 ，Ring off. B D K G. OK， 我们先翻到下一页，看看这个音标。OK， 好，跟读一下 ，Ring off. A O.哦哦哦，好，底下这个我们讲过了，好，读一下 ，we have get feel hot under the collar hot under the collar 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 a lucky dog a lucky dog live a dog's life live a dog's life love me love my dog be blue in the face chewing gum on top of the worldOn top of the world, wolves have ears. Wolves have ears. OK, 好，底下的这几个词我们来看，底下的看这个地道型的表达我们没有讲 ，right? OK, 看看第一个 ，Hurry up, my name is, my name is. 好，这是在做自我介绍的时候，一般说我是谁谁谁，我的名字叫什么什么，我的名字。OK, 好，底下的第二行有一个生单词，我们来看看第三个介绍 ，Hurry up, introduce, introduce, introduce.Introduce 表示介绍 ，OK， 好，跟读一下 ，We have May I introduce myself? May I introduce myself? 再读一下 ，May I introduce myself? May I introduce myself? 我可以做一下自我介绍吗？我可以做一下自我介绍吗？啊，后面呢有一个单词，第一个词啊，容许 ，We have allow, allow.Allow me to introduce myself. Allow me to introduce myself. 再读一下 Allow me to introduce myself. Allow me to introduce myself. 好，请容许我做一下自我介绍。好，下面这一行里还是这两个单词，我们再来读一下。We are pleased, pleased, honored, honored. I'm pleased to introduce myself.I'm pleased to introduce myself. I'm honored to introduce myself. I'm honored to introduce myself. 啊，这两句话的意思都是我很高兴做一下自我介绍，我很荣幸做自我介绍。OK。 好，下面一句，你看 this is 这是谁谁谁，可以介绍第三者的时候可以用这个结构啊。This is 这是谁啊？或者是后面的，你看 come and meet my friend 啊，来认识一下我的什么呢？朋友，来认识一下我的朋友。好，我们把这句话来读一下 ，Come and meet my friend. Come and meet my friend. OK， 好，后面这句 ，Viafi， 啊、比如说我们这个点点点加个 Lucy 这个人名字吧 ，Viafi，May I introduce Lucy to you? May I introduce Lucy to you? 我可以把 Lucy 介绍给你吗？我可以把某人介绍给你吗？哎，或者说后面这个结构，你看 ，I'd like you to know， 我想让你认识一下 ，I'd like you to know or to meet， 我想让你来认识一下谁谁谁，后面加一个人。I'd like you to know to meet， 好，这两个单词来读一下，好，动词 ，Viafi know，meet， 我们点点点地方还是依然加 Lucy，Viafi，I'd like you to know Lucy。I'd like you to know Lucy. I'd like you to meet Lucy. I'd like you to meet Lucy. OK， 啊，底下这句话我们来看。Renafi, sorry. I don't think 这个词来跟读一下。Renafi, think. I don't think we've met. I don't think we've met. 好，这里 GPS， 这个注意读一下，读音。Renafi, we've met. I don't think we've met.I don't think we've met. 好，后面一句 I wonder if you can tell me, let me know your name. I wonder if you can tell me your name. I wonder if you can let me know your name. OK.好，下面一句 ，Viafi can could 上面那句话的意思我们看一下啊，很抱歉，我想呢我们不认识吧 ，Sorry, I don't think we've met， 我想呢我们不认识吧。啊，我想知道是否你先能够让我知道一下你的名字，我想知道你是否能够。告诉我你的名字，或者是 Let me know your name， 先让我知道你的名字。